oxygenated blood travels to the heart. Right atrium, right ventricle, to the lungs departs. Rich oxygenated blood returns back to the heart. Left atrium, left ventricle, aorta to all parts.